Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to prepare gram flour halwa or besan ka halwa. The ingredient are gram flour or besan, ghee, dry fruits, crushed cardamom, sugar. Let's start the preparation. First we'll heat the kadai, then we'll add ghee to it. We'll add gram flour, stir it well, we have to keep stirring it until it become golden brown color. Make sure the flame is medium. After stirring it for 5 minutes, it become golden brown in color. Now I'll add water to it, a glass of water. Now I will add sugar, a bowl of sugar, crushed elaichi, dry fruits. I'll keep some dry fruits for decoration purpose. I'll stir it for around 1 to 2 minutes until it get cooked. Now you can see the color of the halwa. Keep on stirring. Now the halwa is done. I will add little ghee to it again. I will mix it well. Now it's done. Now you can see the texture of the halwa. Now the halwa is ready. You can see. Thank you. If you like my video, please subscribe, share, like, comment. Thank you.